You ready?
Yes. Okay. William Edward Pratt Du Bois was born on February 23, 1868, and passed away on August 27, 1963. He was an American sociologist, historian, civil rights activist, Pan-Africanist, author, and editor. He graduated from Harvard, where he was the first African American to earn a doctorate. He became a professor of history, sociology, and economics at Atlanta University. Du Bois was one of the co-founders of the National Association of the Advancement of Colored People, NAACP, in 1909. By the way, he passed away in South Carolina, where my parents came from.
Grace Bumby was born in January 4, 1937. She was the first black opera. When she was a little girl, she used to sing in church. Until she went to college and learned about voice, she won many different prizes of the Walk of Fame. And she opened many doors for black operas. And she
you need help?
Can I help her?
Wait. Spell it for me.
P-H-I-L-A-D-E.
Philadelphia. Okay. Philadelphia, Tiana.
Philadelphia.
Pennsylvania.
Holiday for
this voice is
Okay.
From 2005